I'm at Noah Avena Stadium, formerly Home Stadium, formerly Wing Stadium. Who knows what it's going to be next month?
Yeah.
With young Joe Broadfoot.
Hello again.
Hello, Hanson. He's looking cool in those glasses, isn't he?
Not too sure about that.
And it's half time. It's Vissel Kobe 0, Montevideo Yamagata 0. What do you think of the game so far?
Well, I'm tempted to say rubbish, and if I said that, I probably wouldn't be lying. It's not been amazing, fair, what we've seen. We've seen a couple of efforts hit the post. Popo hit the post with a header, and there was a kind of cross-come shot for the opposition that hit the crossbar. So it's been not that eventful. It sounds eventful when I put it like that, but other than that, impressed with the number 25. What do you know about him?
That's the right back, Okui. He's only been with Vissel a year and a bit. When he came last year, nobody had heard of him. He came straight from university, as a lot of players do in this country. They choose to go for all the education, play football at university, and then sign on when they're like 21 or 22, which seems to work well for some people. And he's been an ever-present since he came. I thought he wasn't too bad. Montevideo Yamagata have been a bit physical, haven't they? There's been a lot of fouling and a lot of even off-the-ball incidents, which the referee has only pulled out a card a couple of times. One of them was for a Vissel Kobe player. But
it's going to be interesting to see Montevideo, get the name right, how they do this season, because if they're going to foul their way to the top, it seems to have served them quite well in this game as well, and obviously they're doing pretty well this season so far, so it's going to be interesting to see if they can continue like that. Obviously reminded me a little bit of Leeds United of the 70s. You remember how they used to play, Billy Bremner's and the Norman Hunters.
Not saying that Leeds were dirty in those days, are you?
Oh, not at all.
No.
Yes, a bit.
Actually, people of our age, we do actually remember watching that team, don't we?
Certainly do.
Maidley, Reaney, yeah. Sprague, Bremner, Ron Harris. Oh, sorry, Chelsea. I was just. But he was the kind of player as well, right?
Yeah. Tough nuts. I mean, I'm not saying you don't expect that in the J League, though. I know this is J2, but I'm a bit surprised about how physical it is at this level. Whereas J1 is much more flair. And when you see, Popo's nutmegged a couple of players and not gone down in the area when he was certainly obstructed, should have been an indirect free kick, the referee's not given it, so they're getting away with murder, literally. Well, not quite literally.
Not quite, I mean, Phil Potts got away with murder, but that's another story, isn't it? I think we're going to get taken off YouTube, by the way, because just now we had a rendition of John Denver's Country Roads.
Oh, we can't be having that.
So, YouTube are probably going to take this off as soon as we put it up anyway.
Yeah.
But, I think, as you say, I mean, this is, by the way, first against second in J2, if you didn't realise it. And Vissel Kobe won 5 and drawn 1. Lost 1. And Montevideo have won the last 4, so it's a big game. If Montevideo win this, they'll... they'll be catching up very close to Vissel. If Vissel win it, of course, they pull away. With Gamba's draw earlier today, that means that these boys will... whoever wins this today is... either they're going to pull away from Gamba. It could be fun. It's gone a bit quiet now, suddenly. There's the lull before the storm as the players come back out again.
And thing worth mentioning, or person worth mentioning, Mazinho. Is Mazinho, right?
Mazinho, yeah.
I think he's been impressive. I mean, did he play as well as that last season?
I don't know, because he wasn't here.
Oh, he wasn't here. Where was he at?
He's a new player.
Oh,
165 centimetre Brazilian.
I thought you were going to say cost £165,000.
Came from nowhere.
Came from nowhere at no cost?
Very little a cost indeed, yes.
So would you say this Vissel team is better than the team they had last season? I mean, squad-wise, has it improved or worse?
It's interesting. I mean, I guess the opposition that they're playing is not as good as last year, of course, yeah. But they're definitely looking confident. Yeah. Wins make you confident.
Yeah.
You see the fans over there are waving their little flags around. They're allowed to do that behind the goal, but nearby us just now, you've got a little kid. In fact, that young boy up there was told to stop waving his flag during the game, which I thought was a bit of a shame, because down there we've got the... But I was very surprised to see some Jobsworth come up and tell a couple of young kids to stop waving their flags, but apparently it's the new law on the main stand. It disturbs people. There's a couple more down there.
It's a great
And I wonder if those two are going to be able to wave their flags during the game. Frank, who knows? To be frank, I'm not sure who you're talking about. So, anyway, it's back to the second half. No one will probably see this because I probably won't even upload it anywhere, but we had a good time chatting,
yeah,
didn't we?
Yeah, enjoyed it.
And it's Vissel Kobe 0, Montevideo 0 at half-time. Let's see what happens in the second half.